As I recall, it was Ice Cube down with the boys in the hood, and I tried to write poetry like a motherfucking haiku. Gangster rap made me do it. We all said, fuck you, bitch, type of music. As I think back, it brings back lyrics from Cypress Hill tracks. I used to hurry up and buy everything rap, and I feel sorry for your mother if you think that's your Valley King's cap forever grounded. DOC lost his voice, never found it, but forever I remember how it sounded when he counted like one. And here comes the two to the three and four. Death row and rap a lot, the type of shit that made you wanna slap a cop. How? And I still feel the aftershocks. Young Thug is a motherfucking laughing stock.
Linda, om Ronny vill lura dit dig och Toffe till knepen för att Black Moon skulle spela.
Mellow, slumped in the back row, leaning on my elbows, and my shoes had motherfucking Velcro. And if it came close, man, you could smell those.
Yo, you could smell those.
No cell phone, all I needed back then was my headphones, and I was hip-hop hooray from the get-go. Bumping life as I could in the ghetto, like Ed O. Excuse you, growing up none of us had YouTube. And no, you're not a leader of the new school. I guess they don't make them like they used to, like Juice Crew. I'm hip-hop. In 94 I was
hip-hop.
In 18 I'm
hip-hop.
My time machine is
hip-hop.
I'm hip-hop.
There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from.
Heard your album and I don't believe a word of it.
We laugh all night about the hook that's at the party. Life at this corny shouldn't be so rough. The mind tricks the body, body thinks the mind's crazy. I met this girl when I was 10 years old.
When the MCs came, tell them about the name.
Hip-hop, hip-hop, money to be made.
I feel sorry for your mother.
What you say about my mama?
You feel sorry for who?
I don't want any trouble. Just get out.
You talking shit.
I'm gonna tell my cousin his motherfucker.
Please allow me to present something that is heaven sent. I'm here to represent one of the elements with eloquent, spit intelligent, cause it's relevant, not for the hell of it. We all have a story, now we're telling it. Honestly, I feel like this music is more than part of me. Ought to be in my arteries, artists forever calling me. Caught up of what it thought of me, pardon me. We celebrate the prime of the galaxy, but the guardians are missing, and I should be raped violently. That's why I cringe when I hear these mumble rappers performing, expecting me to respect those who claim Tupac was boring. From the Migos to Lil Yachty, all of y'all can get blasted for my little shoddy, like John Gotti. Maybe Nas had a point, he said that hip-hop was dead, but I need it back, so I drown you in your purple dreads. Resurrection like Jesus, even though I am not him, I always come alive when I be on the mic like Rakim.
No, I wanna drive. Can you drive stick? She said, I can learn if you teach me.
Well, if you give me 10 bitches, then I'll fuck on 10.
In on your men and your faculty.
Nobody listens to you, just say yo. Get out of the rock, I got more niggas on my jock than bitches.
Now before making records, the hood was my safe.
They're gonna hold your book here, it's what the fuck are you?
Flicking and flicking the bangers, throwing them out, your neck.
Danger feel stepping my way.
Who the fuck is this?
A ill posse, and my name up in lights and I and E.
I walk around town with the pound strapped down.
I get inspired by the blood.